Vega, did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Lockdown disengaged. this hellwave will redirect the force of mankind.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Callinger Sanctum for this reason. I was angry. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help me avoid those risks. I knew in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop us.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
You'll need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the cyber demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.